Everyone, okay, so we are here because you were told to come here.
Kidding.
This is a clemency hearing for your conviction, 25 to life. Since you've been in custody, you've been involved in the theater program.
Gentlemen, go.
It's been a program that was established to help people with more sensitive feelings and experience this rehabilitation.
I am Gladiator Goliath, and I am sword for country.
I'm Prince Hamlet of the
And it's turned into something of, I don't know, wonderful.
What part do you play?
From time to time I do act, like we all do.
So are you acting at all during this interview?
We here become human again and enjoy the things that is not in our reality.
I think you guys are becoming real with each other, vulnerable.
Listen, I already know what you're doing, know who you are, what you're about, bro.
What?
You don't get to tell me what I need in prison. You don't get to do that. And don't blame me in no dark corners no more.
The world expects brothers like you and I to walk in with a head held down. Nah, well, you gotta walk in like a king.
Everything is yours. I'm divine now. Yeah. My beard.
Now you brother.
Go to your most perfect spot. Are you hearing me? Are you with somebody? Are you outside? Hold that feeling.
You got to admit
that I murdered that family.
They did. He's in his grave right now. He rolled over. You did your time, beloved.
I mean, I think we should just end it here. Good night, y'all.
Speechless.
Good night, y'all.
Yeah.
All I have to say,
I have to go to bed now.